Hello everyone and welcome to Walt Disney Wednesday, where every Wednesday we talk about Disney. So I want to apologize for Monday, as unfortunately there was no video that came out, even though I really wanted to do so, but due to stomach problems and just having to really deal with that, did not go my way. But we're gonna say right here, right now, that video was supposed to actually be a review of After Laughter by Paramore. I'm not a fan. That's all I have to really say about that. But let's talk about last week, because last week was Guardians Week on my channel, which meant every single video for the past week was all about Guardians of the Galaxy. In my Thursday video, which not a lot of people saw anyways, but I made a little bit of an announcement, if you will. So like I said, I had a major announcement that I was going to reveal today. I'm actually doing two shows at Disney right now. That is all I'm gonna say as of right now. Now, the reason why I didn't actually specify what I was involved in specifically was because nothing had really been announced just yet. Like, it had been announced, but not as much detail was given. Well, funny enough, the day after that video came out, a huge announcement came out. Now, because it's become public, I can actually say one bit of the information that I've been holding in for quite some time. One of the shows that I had mentioned that I was in is Guardians of the Galaxy Awesome Dance Off. So this is actually listed on the Disney Parks blog, so if you want to quote me, it's there. The whole story of the show is it takes place right after Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout, where Star-Lord and Gamora come sneaking back to retrieve Star-Lord's boombox, only to be trapped. And I'm not gonna give that much out. And the other thing I won't be able to really discuss is at what capacity I'm involved in the show, but I will just say that if you want to come get pictures of me in the show, you're more than welcome to do so. So I'm very excited that I was finally able to make this part of the announcement. Now, there is another show that hasn't really been talked about just yet, but I'm very excited because that message and announcement will be coming out fairly soon. If this doesn't get you pumped up for the Summer of Heroes and the Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout attraction opening, hopefully it gets you excited now. I'm very excited. I can't wait to be doing the show, and I can't wait to see all of you inside of Disney California Adventure for the Summer of Heroes. So thank you so much for watching this week's episode of Walt Disney Wednesday. If you liked the video, please don't forget like and subscribe down below. I release new videos every single Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday. All of my social media links, including the link to Return Home, The Way I See It, and my Musical Monday Spotify playlist, will be located in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, my name is Forrest. Remember, pancake. Woo!